Have you been to Jesus for the cleansing power? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you fully trusting in His faith this hour? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Are you washed?
Are you washed
in the blood?
In the blood?
In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb? Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Lay aside the garments that are stained with sin and be washed in the blood of the Lamb. There's a fountain flowing for a soul unclean. He'll be washed in the blood of the Lamb. Are you washed?
Are you washed
in the blood?
In the blood?
In the soul cleansing blood of the Lamb. Are your garments spotless? Are they white as snow? Are you washed in the blood of the Lamb? Some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. I'll pick it a little now. There's a Brent Mason on that guitar, y'all. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joy shall never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Yeah, when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
The seasons of my youth, and I recall a box of reds that someone gave us, and how my mama put the reds to use. There were reds of many colors, but every piece was small. I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the reds together, sewing every piece with love. She made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. While Mama sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore. And then she said, I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, I was rich as I could be in my coat of breeches, holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors. Well, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me and my coat of many colors Mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't understand that, 'cause I felt I was rich. And then I told them of the love my mama sewed in every stitch. I even told him all that story mama told me while she sewed, and why my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see one is only poor only if they choose to be.
I love to tell the story of unseen things above, of Jesus and His glory, of Jesus and His love. I love to tell the story because I know it satisfies my longings as nothing else can do. I love to tell the story. 'Twill be my theme in glory to tell the old, old story of Jesus and I love to tell the story for those who know it best. Same hungering and thirsting to hear it like the rest. And when in scenes of glory I sing the new song, will be the old, old story that I have loved so long. I love to tell the story. 'Twill be my theme in glory to tell the old, old story of Jesus and tell the old, old story of Jesus and His love.
So we'll just get on with it here.
I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses, and He walks with me and He talks with me and He tells me I am His own, and the joy we share as we tarry there none other has ever known. I'd stay in the garden with Him
but the night around me is falling. But he bids me go through the voice of woe, his voice to me is calling. And he walks with me and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever. Joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. On a hill far away stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And I loved that old cross, where the dearest and best for a world of lost sinners was slain. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. And I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for rugged cross. I will ever be true, its shame and reproach gladly bear. Then he'll call me someday to my home far away, where his glory forever I'll share. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last I lay down. Yeah, I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Standing on the promises of Christ my King, through eternal ages let his praises ring. Glory in the highest I will shout and say, standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God my Savior. Standing, standing, I'm standing on the promises of God. Standing on the promises I cannot fall, listening every moment to the Spirit's call, resting in my Savior as my all in all. Standing on the promises of God. Standing,
promises of Christ my Savior, standing, standing. I'm standing on the promises of God.
Tis so sweet to trust in Jesus and to take Him at His word, just to rest upon His promise and to know, thus saith the Lord.
Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I prove Him o'er and o'er. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust Him more.
I'm so glad I learned to trust Thee, precious Jesus, Savior, friend. And I know that Thou art with me, will be with me till the end.
Jesus, Jesus, how I trust Him, how I proved Him o'er and o'er. Jesus, Jesus, precious Jesus, oh, for grace to trust Him
time.
satisfied mind. Money can't buy all your youth when you're old. A friend when you're lonely, or peace to your soul. The wealthiest person is a pauper at times, compared to the man with a satisfied mind. When my life is over and my time has run out, my friends and my lovers I will leave, there's no doubt. But one thing's for certain, when it comes my time, I'll leave this old world in with a satisfied mind. One thing's for certain, when it comes my time, I'll leave this old world with a satisfied mind, satisfied mind.
Blame.
If Jesus comes tomorrow to spend some time with you, would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sundays just to tell him of your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg for? Could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what?
The hour I first began.
us from.
Where? wander through the valley dim toward the setting of the sun. Lead me safely to a land of rest if I a crown of life have won. I have put my faith in thee, dear Lord, that I may reach the golden strand. There's no other friend on whom I can depend, blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. When I kneel in prayer, I hope to meet you there, blessed Savior, hold my hand.
Those raging seas. but I know a man who can, and I can cause blind eyes to
a dove,
on the wings of a dove.
Jesus went down to the waters that day. He was baptized in the usual way. When it was done, God blessed his son. He sent down his love,
sent down his love,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a snow white dove. He sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above,
a sign from above,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a snow white dove. Sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above,
a sign from above,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove,
a sign from above,
a sign from above,
on the wings of a dove,
on the wings of a dove.
Been a-walking, a-walking in the moonlight, tripping in the starlight, Lord, and I'm feeling down. A-walking in the shadows, sneaking down a side road, come early morning, I'll be there on the edge of town. I was thinking about a good thing, thinking about a sweet dream in my honey's eyes. And I was sinking, feeling kind of lonesome. Come early morning, I'll be home with my honey side.
I have drifted up across the mountain. I have stumbled down the other side. And I've been tempted, tried and troubled.
Come early morning, I'll be home and satisfied. Sunshine, make me have a good time, Lord, when I'm feeling blue. I couldn't refuse her, oh well, I couldn't misuse her. Come early morning, I'll be home with my honeydew.
I have drifted up across the mountain. I have stumbled down the other side. And I've been tempted, tried and troubled.
Come early morning, I'll be home and satisfied.
Precious memories, unseen angels, sent from somewhere to my soul. Oh, and how they linger. Thank you. precious memories, how they linger, oh, and how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold. All these precious memories.
There's a place dear to me where I'm longing to be with my friends at the old country church. There with mother we went and our Sundays were spent with my friends at the old country church.
Precious years of memory,
sweet memory.
Oh, what joy
they bring to me.
How I long once more to be
with my friends at the old country church. As a small country boy, how my heart beat with joy when I knelt in the old country church. And the Savior above, by His wonderful love, saved my soul in the old country church.
Precious years of memory,
some memory.
Oh, what joy they bring to me.
How I long once more to be with my friends at the old country church. Oft my thoughts make me weep, for so many now sleep in their graves near the old country church. And sometime I may rest with the friends I love best in a grave near the old country church.
Precious years of memory,
some memory.
Oh, what joy they bring to me.
With my friends at the old country church.
On the wings of a snow white dove, he sends his pure sweet love, a sign from above. On the wings of a dove, when troubles surround us, when evils come, the body grows weak, the spirit grows numb. When these things beset us, He doesn't forget us. He sends down His love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow white dove. He sends His pure sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove. When Noah had drifted on the flood many days, he searched for land in various ways. Troubles he had some, but wasn't forgotten. He sent him His love on the wings of a dove. On the wings of a snow-white dove, He sends His pure sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove. When Jesus went down to the river that did. He was baptized in the usual way, and when it was done, God blessed his son. He sent him his love on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a snow-white dove. He sends his pure, sweet love, a sign from above, on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a dove, on the wings of a dove.
Sure.